Hi, I'm Shu-Wei Huang. I'm an assistant professor in the Department of Electrical Engineering, and I'm the lead PI of the ultrafast photonics research group. Our research can be generally divided into two directions, so they are interrelated. So the first focus is really to study the ultrafast nonlinear dynamics in photonic structures. So that involves a lot of intensive numerical modeling and also building new tools, new metrology tools to really probe these nonlinear dynamics. So that's one direction, so like more like fundamental research. And then the second focus is really to design and fabricate like sensing or imaging devices that really leverage the knowledge of these nonlinear photonics devices and to really enhance the device performance or enable capabilities that's not possible in the past. I really enjoy students challenging my ideas and really taking charge and taking lead of their own project. So they really define their own project directions. And also, I like to have my students working in small groups. So typically, I will have two to three students working on a very similar project. So they can have some internal discussion like in a daily basis. We are a group that really works on instrumentations. So we really enjoy building new instruments. So we actually collaborate with biologists and also medical doctors to really find the niche applications of our technologies and also find the problem that they are facing. So.